One brand new GMB ranking software. No other softwares were used in the creation of these stunning GMB and analytics reports. To see how you too can replicate these amazing results for free and be location specific, yes, you can target your GMB rankings to specific locations. Hey guys, Peter Drew here, and in this video, we are into our third GMB software of a series of four. Welcome to the ultimate GMB Map Blaster software video. In this video, I used as a case study one of our extremely lucky and happy customers who purchased both the Google Indexer software with nitrous linking and the Twitter Citation and Link Monster software. He got a new GMB client and handed over to me just the keywords, locations to rank in, images, YouTube video links, and just one simple article. Note, I don't even have access to this GMB. And after 2 days, he said this in Skype. Pretty amazing, huh? Now that was taking an existing GMB with no optimization, no postings, nothing. I only ran the software a total of 4 times over 2 days since he handed over me those details. So that was a pretty amazing response for just 2 days. Now that was 3 weeks ago. Since then, I ran the software 10 times requiring just 1 hour of my own time, all up, just one hour. Now I'm going to show you the software and what details you need to enter in it so you too can rank your GMB hard and fast, target specific locations, create unlimited powerful citations, create powerful tiered Google links, and not only that, not only for GMBs, but for any sites that need powerful tiered links or pointing to your stacks. Here's a quick overview of the software. Hey guys, so here is the Ultimate Map Blaster software. I'm going to give you a quick run through so you can see what content you need to add. So you either add a new project, but I'll use an existing one obviously. Now you can see down the left hand side, you've got the main settings, image and video settings, Google accounts, keywords, locations, and article. That's it. So here is your title. And as you can see, we use spin tags, the tags that go in the maps that we add to the maps, and the main site URL, which is typically the short URL of your GMB. Click next. So in this software, each time we create a new map, we add a YouTube video link and an image. So there are two pieces of content at the top of that map, which I'll show you later. So you put the full path to your image and the YouTube links in this box here. Click next. This is where you have all your Google accounts. It will make one set of maps per keyword per Google account. So if you put in 10 keywords, it will create 10 maps using this Google account, and then it will repeat again with however many Google accounts you place in this section of the software. And I'll show you the results from a demo like this a bit later in this video. So here's where you enter your keywords, and here is where you enter the locations that you would like these maps to target. Now this section of the software is really flexible. If you really need your GMB to rank in one specific location, in addition to its original location, you can put one location in this window and all the maps will be created at that location. Or you can put these down here and the first keyword will use this one, second this one, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and then the next keyword will go to the top and continue on. So this is where you paste your article content. Click on make spin tags and it will spin it for you. You put the words up here that you don't want spun too easy. This is where you put your NAP. And this is how we create an unlimited amount of exact citations for your GMB. I put the link to the main business down here as well. And at the bottom, which I'll show in another video, we do a lot of other tricky stuff below the article content, which really pulls this all together really nicely. So there you go, click next, and that's it. You have successfully created one project that you can run an unlimited amount of times over and over. Now guys, this new feature is going to blow your socks off. Are you ready? Check this out. Here's the software. And here's another software. That means with your license, you can run two softwares concurrently on your computer at the same time. That means you can run two different projects or even the same project twice and get 100% more results than running just one software. Now that was a pretty tricky feat to pull off considering we're using Google accounts. So you can have one set of Google accounts in this software and the same in this one and run a project using all your Google accounts in this one and all your Google accounts in this one, and it will work perfect. Very, very cool. Two softwares for the price of one and for the same price. Extremely, extremely cool. As you can see, the software is extremely simple to use. More importantly, here's some pretty stunning results that you can expect too. Now remember, I only use one software to get all these results. I was so tempted to use my Google Indexer software with nitrous linking to really move things along even faster. I was just itching to use my Twitter Citation and Link Monster software as well. We all know how powerful these softwares are at ranking GMBs, but I didn't. I wanted to test this software 100% on its own, and I'm so glad I didn't use the other softwares. And as you can see from these results, they are stunning. Here's the PDF report of a single run of this software. So here we have the PDF report, and on the first page you have all the keywords that you used in the project. Then you have one page for each Google account that you entered in the software. So that's the Google account that was used, and this is the map. And here we have all the maps created. Thank you very much from one Google account. There is our citation, and I suppose this is what's called the container. If you click on that, there's more tricky stuff down the bottom, which I won't show you for now, but that shows you the article content. This one's actually had four views, very cool. So you can click on the map. And now if you click on here, it takes you to the video and also to the image that was uploaded to this map. So each map contains two pieces of content, video content and image content, the citations, links back to the GMB, link back to the actual business if you like, article content, and there's more tricky stuff down the bottom which I won't show you, that's for another video. And all of them are created beautifully. So there you go. One of those pages for each Google account you use in the software. In this there was six. Now we provide this PDF for two important reasons. One, for your record keeping. All these PDFs are stored in My Documents Ultimate GMB Map Blaster PDFs. So you can find them at any time, sort by time and date to find the project you are after. And also, for you SEO guys, you know how powerful these PDFs are, and we'll cover that SEO strategy in another video. These are the amazing maps that this software is making 100% automated. I'm extremely happy. My customer is very happy. His client is jumping up and down at these results. Mind you, the cost of this software is less than 10% per month for what this customer charges a single GMB client for that work, which means after the release of this software, the price has to go up. I'm pretty sure you'd agree I'm not charging anywhere near enough for this software right now. That being said, it's nearly Christmas, so enjoy this amazing software at this ridiculously low price. Not to mention you can test this 100% free for 3 days. So you can be certain this is exactly what you want or need, just like the thousands of other customers using our softwares right now. So if you'd like to grab our Christmas discount coupon code for this amazing software, 1, like and share this video, 2, comment below and I'll PM it to you. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Peter Drew, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.